praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Verse 10. And it came to pass, when the priests were come out of the holy place, that the cloud filled the house of the Lord, so that the priests could not stand to minister because of the cloud. For the glory of the Lord had filled the house of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
How many of us are expectant in the house, hoping to see that the Lord God Almighty will reveal himself in our midst today?
Amen.
Let's begin to give him a wave offering. Ask that the glory of the Lord will fill the house. The glory of the Lord will fill the house. That the glory of the Almighty God will fill the house. The Bible says that where two or three are gathered in his name, there he is in their midst. And the Lord of hosts inhabit the praises of his people. Let's begin to give him all the praise and all the adoration. For he alone is worthy. There is none like unto our God, the God Almighty, the one who sits between the cherubims. The Almighty God is his name. Jehovah Shalom, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Tsikenu, Jehovah Rohi, Jehovah Jireh, the Lord strong and mighty, the Lord of hosts is his name, the Almighty God, the beginning and the ending, our Alpha and our Omega, our Lord God, mighty, 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 Almighty is his name. He is awesome. There is none like unto him. We know that he is worthy of all praise, whether we are in good times or in bad times. We know that the Lord of hosts is worthy. There is none beside him. He alone is worthy of all praises. He alone is worthy of all adoration. There is none like him. Hallelujah to you, Lord Most High. Let's just ask that the Lord God Almighty will have mercy, that if there be any iniquity in us, anything that will not allow us to enter into the Holy of Holies, that the Lord will have mercy upon us in this place. That everyone that will yet join us, that the Lord will have mercy. Please begin to plead the blood of Jesus. Let's ask that the blood of Jesus will fill the house. Let our hearts be poured out, even in worship to the Lord, even our God Almighty. Father, we pray that, Lord, you will have mercy upon us. We plead the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Have mercy upon us as we approach you, O God. Daddy, we pray that, Lord, we will meet with you, O God, even this day, in the mighty name of Jesus. You are the Lord, and that is your name. Your glory, you said, you will not share with any other. Father, we pray that, Lord, you will not share anyone. You will not share your glory with anyone in this place, in the name of Jesus. Ah, Daddy, we say, glory be to you, O God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah to you, O Lord.
We pray. You are awesome in this place.
mighty name we have worshipped. Amen. Amen. Let's give a clap offering to the Lord Most High. Hallelujah.
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 Amen.
Yeah.
Oh, Amen. Hallelujah. He did such fantasy, such fantasy. Such fantasy, such fantasy.
Jesus is a winner man all the time.
I am not. Hallelujah. Convention even in Nigeria is titled Hallelujah. Hallelujah is one language you can't find on earth. It is not a word you can find on earth. It is heavenly inspired. Hallelujah. When the children of Israel sang praises to God, the walls of Jericho came crumbling down. Expectations here today. We have come to meet with the Almighty God that has not changed. From the beginning of times, He remains the same, and He will yet remain God.
Take his glory. The Lord will take his glory.